engage in children. Ting engages children with media literacy. And here we have a brand of Dabur Honitus who has associated with us to take us one step further. Number one, reaching 1 million children.
First of all, I would like to congratulate Chin as well as Dabur for coming out wonderfully well with this kind of innovative project.
Yeah, I think it's a great idea because, you know, these like Honitus people, they're all over TV. So this is a big initiative for the children. The children are very excited to kind of, you know, be a part of TV. They're more excited to kind of join in, and it's very nice that Honitus is doing such a good job.
Four birds and 1 million stories is really coming along beautifully because the storyboard is already coming in. We've got a whole lot of responses on the storyboard. Many children have participated in this.
And as I told you that this time, Chin Early Education Web Channel is associated with Dabur Honitus. And this is one brand which, just like Chin, believes in children. We believe in training and engaging you with media tools. And this brand, Dabur Honitus, is standing by what you create, and this is the first ever exercise that any brand is standing by the children production. That means the final winners would be getting a chance and would be trained to create advertisement film for Dabur Honitus.
I'm just giving you a dream today that this is going to be first time in the history that the children will make an ad for a product. Everything is by the children, for the children.
It's very interesting when you see the groups working. Within the group, you know, there is a leader that emerges. And then they distribute their tasks very beautifully. And you can see the way they think the script through, they develop their thoughts, the creative thinking that comes into it, the decision-making processes that are followed. When they actually make this, it's all done in a time frame of 54 seconds.
This four birds and 1 million stories is a wonderful idea. And I congratulate once again Dabur and Chin India for this project, because it is meeting the requirement of any school as far as the CC is concerned, because CC wants creativity. So you are touching the creative skills of the children, and children definitely will enjoy doing it and will come out in a more creative and innovative manner.
This is a great initiative, and best of luck to you, and congratulations for starting it.
Very happy to note that there are almost 1 million children who are going to participate in this.